Shots are 5 for Carolina, 2 for Buffalo. Now it's played here by Henrik Tillander. They're deep in the zone. Kaberle back for Carolina. Flushed out by Tillander, who followed the clear end. Carolina hampered a bit. Derek Roy, Paille holding, shooting one. He scores! Daniel Paille had to tee it up twice. Daniel Paille scores his 17th goal of the season. Set up by Derek Roy. 4:44 is the time. Now it's played along the boards by Steve Bernier. He's had a bit of a groin problem since coming over from San Jose for Brian Campbell. They score! And Amer out in front. A breakdown by Carolina. It's a poor start.
Together, the kind of stretch to leapfrog into a playoff spot.
That's a long time to stand in skates, too, isn't it? 13 minutes. The players were standing, they're taking a knee, and then it dropped down as that thing continued. Commonville, Eric Roy, they score! What magic! It's a shorthanded goal. Andre Sequeira now for Buffalo. Commonville's out of the box. We have a 5-on-5 situation here. Now it's cleared ahead. Roll deep. Out of the corner, they get to it. He's off a coin. Commonville, Adam Mayer, off the skates of Gleason. They score! Right out in front. Paul Gostad was on the doorstep.
Getting mesmerized by the puck. And quick puck movement, quick release to beat Cam Ward and chase Cam Ward between the legs.
Steve Bernier, Derek Roy turns. What a save by Johnny Graham. Well, you want to get in the game. That's how you get in the game. Drew Stafford wins the draw. Mike Weber for Buffalo. Moves it off the wall in the skates of Mayer. Off for Stafford. It's a 2-on-1 if they hurry. The shot taken. Graham the save and they score! Buffalo native Patrick Kalena. Commonville again. Tony Ludman from the wall all the way across. A good pass finding Roy. Derek Roy. Hesch out in front. What a save! John Graham. Another chance at the side of the goal for Hesch. Drew Stafford right out in front. Robbed by 47. The Buffalo worked on yesterday. Pickpocketed by Roy. It's a breakaway, a shorthanded chance. Derek Roy, what a save. John Graham hanging in there. The last possible second and making the save. Carolina circles back in their own territory. Joe Corville. Games will be idle until Sunday afternoon as hit along the boards is Keith Acoin that time. He gets it from Walker. He's denied by Bernier. It's shoved in by Corville. Commodore in town at 3 o'clock. RBC Center on Sunday. Expect a big crowd for that one. Now it's loose along the boards. Laid out here. Center zone. Steve Bernier for Daniel Paille. And he hustles in. Grab chance. They score! All-out hustle by Buffalo. As Carolina lets down again. Poked along by Nicky Pauline. And it's brought out here by Glenn Wesley. Long pass. Moving in. Stahl with a chance. Good save by Miller. But a penalty will be called. On the way through for hooking. It's loose for Paille. He's checked by Beta. And it's poked out by Gostad. Another odd man rush. Bernier and Gostad. Bernier shoots one. Johnny Graham says no. And go. Max Penikinov from well out. Sends it by Johnny Graham. Washington has won tonight. 4-1. They defeat Atlanta at home. They see Boston on Sunday. 2-on-1, it's Scotty Walker along with Tuomo Ruutu. Walker hammers one home. Scott Walker breaks the shutout of Ryan Miller. And now knocking the puck down to start it again is Roy. Oh, that one in eyes right off the goalpost. Through a screen, John Graham never saw it. They wheel it down low. Walker is gone. Roughing is the call. Another power play for Buffalo. Now it's centered in front for Gostad off the side of the goalpost. Elish Kotalik back to the point. Tillander. One-timer, Sequeira wide of Graham. Easy goal. Easy pickings at the side of the net.